Gets the puck out of the zone.
No, touch up.
Schneider back after it. Takes a hit toward the net. Save Shesterkin. Rebound put in. The captain, Boone Jenner, found the loose puck and ties the game.
Now what happened on the play is Schneider, the right defenseman, went in the left corner to try and move the puck up the boards to his defense partner, Zach Jones, who was kind of at the hash mark on the boards. There's Jones over on the boards. Schneider comes over, tries to give it to him. It goes over the stick of Jones. And when it goes over the stick, turnover occurs. Marchenko ends up getting it to the front of the net. And Boone Jenner, who had the initial hit, was able to go right back to the front of the net. He led them in goals a season ago, and now in his fourth season as the captain of this Columbus team, and he ties the game.
He's had over 20 goals each of the last two seasons. So the game tied as we come down the midway point of the first period. Loose puck give away. Cooley had it knocked away in front as Provorov recovered. Here's Trouble with a pass down low that was tipped away. As Leakins leaves it for Ivan Provorov. Long pass tipped into the Rangers zone. Deflects out of play. Jenner gets the goal from Johnny Gaudreau and Kirill Marchenko. 9:36, the time of the goal to tie the game 1-1.
Mentioned that Ryan Lindgren is out. Zach Jones is in this game because Lindgren was injured in the game against Buffalo, and we don't know exactly what it was, but he certainly blocked all kinds of shots. And a number of times he came up with the blocks and was slow to leave the ice and make it to the bench. You saw him shaking his hand there. He blocked another one with the back of his leg and just unable.